opportunity there for Charlie Coyle. Another shot, and they score! Mikko Koivu, just his fourth goal the last 22 games. He's shooting a lot more, though, and he sure did right there.
Well, he's such a solid two-way center iceman, and obviously the offensive side of it has gone to the stall line, but Gunnarsson reversed that puck, but there was two Minnesota Wild all over him. Charlie Coyle, well, on the backhand, Carter Hutton thinks that he's going to his left, and you can see Carter Hutton, the goalie, he goes back to his left there, and a beautiful reverse pass by Charlie Coyle.